Hello guys, this is Václav with Adash, and this is a video about our 4-channel vibration analyzer. Some unbelievers doubt that our device measures 4 channels at the same time. So in this video, together with my colleague, I would like to prove you that we can really measure 4 channels synchronously. You don't even have to have any special cable adapter to connect 4 channels, as some other device producers have to. You can just plug in 4 channels, 4 acceleration sensors, and you can perform your measurement.
We will do our measurements on our demo rig. We have mounted 4 accelerometers. We will be hitting the rig by this bearing, such like this. Well, we run analyzer mode. We create new set. The name is 4 channel. Now we create time signal measurement for each channel. It means 4 time signals together. I can do it all at once. I need set the parameter all channels to yes. Unit G, band min 10 Hz, band max 25 kHz, and the number of samples I set to 16,000, so that the length is 250 milliseconds. I run the measurement. Now you can see the hits made on the rig. You can see that every hit appears on all channels on the same time. What is clear proof that all measurements are simultaneous. We have created 4 time signal measurements. 1 measurement for every channel. The time length of measurement is 2 seconds. We save the setup and we start the measurement. Firstly, the initialization and the measurement. You could see that the complete measurement took 2 seconds for all 4 channels. It means after 2 seconds we can see all 4 signals on the screen. It proves that all measurements are simultaneous. Now we have 4 time signals displayed and we will add next measurements. We add the spectrum in G for each channel. The length of measurement is 2 seconds. Now we add overall in G for each channel. Again, the length is 2 seconds. Now we have 12 measurements in G's. We will add the same measurements in millimeters per second. 4 overall measurements in millimeters per second. Again, length 2 seconds. 4 time signals in millimeters per second. Length 2 seconds. For all channel at once. And finally, the 4 spectra in millimeters per second. The length is 2 seconds. Now we have 24 measurements. Every measurement takes 2 seconds. I start the measurement, the initialization and measurement. Done. Now we can see all 24 measurements. All were taken simultaneously in 2 seconds. We roll up displays. You can see 4 time signals in G. for spectra in G on next stream, for overall screen in G. Next screen contain four overalls in millimeters per second. Next screen contains four time signals in millimeters per second and four spectra in millimeters per second. In the one set, you can define many measurements, and all these measurements are taken fully simultaneously.
I hope you found this video interesting and we gave you evidence that our four-channel vibration analyzer can measure four channels in real time synchronously. Thanks for watching.